What's happening, guys? Oh my gosh, it's been a long time.
I'm making our morning coffee right now.
Lesson making morning coffee. Ocean just tried peanut butter for the first time as like a toddler. He did not want to try it, but he likes it. His spoon is yeah, dude. How you feeling, bro? You got some peanut butter all over you. So, we have not made a vlog in a long time. We've just really been enjoying being home, spending some good quality family time, diving into our community, and we haven't really made any. How long has it been?
Carlos goes through phases. Mm-hmm. Don't mind my wacky, crazy.
No one cares.
I care. You know, I'm pumped. I'm gonna do this. We are super in. You guys are getting, like, the pregnancy vlog number two.
What is that?
And he's like, you know, I'm not feeling it. So we ride Carlos's roller coaster.
That's not fair. The guy who has to do all the work, you ride his roller coaster. Thank you. Anyways, we're here on Maui, making you a vlog. We've been seeing all your comments, and I know you guys are waiting for one, so here it is. Let's begin this day, my angel. We have no idea what's gonna happen today. We have nothing planned, except for we have a dinner tonight, and that's about it. And I'll tell you why I'm wearing these bands.
Hey, what's up, you guys? I'm Alexa Penavega.
My name is Carlos Penavega.
This is our son.
This is my wife, Alexa Penavega.
Our son.
This is our Ocean son, Penavega. Ocean. Hey, man, can you say Ocean Penavega? Cool, 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 cool.
Oh, and this is our dog, Sasha.
Sasha! Much love. God, that's the end.
Welcome to our vlog.
Welcome to our vlog. Let's go. So I've been trying to eat healthier. We were on that keto kick for a while, and then we kind of got off the keto kick just for a little bit, and I decided that I'm gonna start all my mornings with oatmeal. So I am preparing some oatmeal for myself. I put a little bit of cinnamon, some fruit, and I give myself like four or five little semi-sweet chocolate chips just to get that like little kick. That's probably not the healthy part, but it does help me get through eating the oatmeal. Yeah. How does my oatmeal taste, babe? Yeah. I don't know. I haven't tasted it yet. Let me get a bowl. Notice a difference. Look at that. That's some good. Oh, nice, Ocean. What's happening, party people? We wanted to kind of just do something a little different for the beginning of this vlog.
I don't even know what we're doing.
I was eating, and the berries and oatmeal gave me what?
Sorry, continue.
What? It's delicious. We moved to Maui a year ago. Just crazy.
Yep.
I'm not like this. Met some amazing people. We also started to adventure.
Yeah.
So right now I think is the perfect time to just show some of the clips that we've been doing.
Recap.
Should we go with, you know what? Let's do kite surfing first. I've always wanted to kite surf. I never had the guts to do it. And Alexa one day surprised me and bought me three kites, a board, bar, lines, and a harness.
All your essentials to surf.
And 10 hours of lessons with my friend Josh. And this is a video, this is a little clip of the day that she surprised me with all the gear. I was in shock, right?
I couldn't tell if you liked it or not, because you're never quiet.
No one's ever gotten me anything. It's, I can tell you right now, this coolest gift anyone's ever got me in my entire life. Cool.
I thought, like, and to clip.
Yeah, and to clip.
que lo estás pasando mal y llevas días sin reír y noches sin soñar.
Do you want to go see your present?
What?
Do you want to go see your present?
What present? What did you do?
Hi guys. Okay, so it's February 24th. Carlos has been just killing the game. He's been killing the game with the house stuff. He's been working so hard and I just felt like I really wanted to treat him. So I went a little out of budget. And I splurged and I got him a gift. He's outside in the jacuzzi with Ocean and he thinks that I just went to the grocery store, but I really went to go pick up his gift. It has been a work in progress, but I'm really happy that it's finally done. And I'm a little sad I didn't video the whole journey, but anyway, I'm gonna take you with me now.
I'm ready.
No, you gotta go to the car to get it.
Oh my gosh, what did you do? Morning. Alexa wakes me up at like 8 o'clock and goes, hey baby, no, don't wake up. Just stay in bed. Ocean's watching a movie, he's fine in his crib. I'm gonna go to the grocery store. I heard I'm gonna go to the garage and then I heard the car leave and I was like, what is this woman up to? I write you a card and you get me a present? Is it in here?
Sure, you can open that door. Nope, not in there. Nope, not in that door. So
you're lucky that the...
Hold on. The windows are tinted.
Yeah.
So hold on. Wait.
I don't even know.
Wait. I want to make sure this is super in focus.
Okay, I'm not even looking yet.
Yeah, don't look
yet. I'm not
yet.
Even looking
I'm
yet.
Open
I'm looking
part.
Straight.
Don't look.
I'm looking straight in. Okay, now it looks huge from my peripheral. Shut up! No! Are you kidding?
No.
Three?
No, those are, you get three sales. So you guys, what? Will you explain what you just got? Do you even know what you just got?
Oh, I knew from the board. I'm like tearing up right now. Are you kidding me?
No.
Babe. This was supposed to be like a later present. Are you kidding me?
So technically you start next week with Josh because the winds are coming in.
Oh my freaking gosh. And a pump.
He hooked you up. He picked out the best stuff, babe.
I'm like about to cry.
Are you happy?
Yeah. Are you kidding me? Oh. It's like brand new?
Almost new.
Oh my God. What?
Yeah.
Dude.
He did a really good job.
Is this why you asked me my weight yesterday?
Yes.
Told me Ian and Bianca were gonna get us some pants. What's your weight, your weight and your waist size? I was like, oh, I'm 160, 31 waist.
What do you think of the board?
I love it. It matches the Jeep.
Our kid's trying to escape into the street.
This is my moment,
Austin. Hold on.
I got him. Get over here. Come on. You just like being outdoors. I know.
Babe, are you happy?
I'm in shock. Three kites? Oh my gosh. Do you want to intro this next little adventure of ours?
So, Carlos and I knew that we needed an adventure vehicle. He basically built like the coolest adventure Jeep out there. We're like obsessed with this
with our
Jeep.
With our friend Ian.
And
shout out to Carmart.
We took the Jeep off-roading for the first time, and our friends Erica and Noheya kind of led the way, but we videoed this adventure and we were terrified the entire time. I wouldn't say we were the best parents in the world.
We shouldn't have brought our kid. It's plain and simple. We should, but we didn't know.
I also asked Noheya, I was like, off-roading, like it's not, like we could bring we can bring our kid, right? And everybody's like, yeah, you can bring your kid, whatever. Do not bring your kid off-roading.
No.
Because, well, one, we're not that crazy, so we're not gonna do what other people are gonna do.
No.
But it's still so bumpy. I was like, oh my gosh, Ocean's little head, Ocean's little neck. So yeah, don't, that was the parent fail right
yeah.
there. Don't ever do that.
Here's a fun video. All right, ladies and gentlemen. What's up, guys? It's been a minute. It's been a long time since we made a video, but we thought today would be perfect.
No, that's not true.
Baby, hold this camera.
I'm holding the camera. I just wanna let you guys know, we have made a ton of videos, a ton of really awesome videos. A video where I gave Carlos some really cool kite surfing gear.
Oh, I gotta edit that together.
Yeah.
Hold on.
But first, we're gonna do, he turned that way.
I know, but there was a guy behind me and I got really excited.
This video has started off great. I want to turn your windshield wipers on because it is raining, but you know.
They're on, they're just not fast.
I don't think I've seen them go off.
Yeah.
Oh, now they're going off because you just...
Anyways, guys, it's going to be a great day. What are we doing? Tell them what's up.
Guys, we are going to go mudsliding?
No, not mudsliding. What? We're just going...
I thought we were going mudsliding
no.
in the Jeep and doing donuts. That's all I heard.
Well, donuts is definitely a possibility. Here's the thing. We got a Jeep. And we're really excited to use it. So our friend,
get the camera out of the way so we can make a left turn.
Our friend hit me up and he was like, dude, do you wanna go to Jaws? And I said, what is that? And he goes, just come, bring the Jeep. It's gonna get dirty. It feels right by my side. The way you're looking
at me, you got me on time. Spotlight. Okay, so wanted to tell you guys a funny little story. So Los, We knew that we needed a second car while we were out here just because we were running into this like situation where he would want to go somewhere and then I would be stuck at home, and if I needed to do a grocery run or anything, we just needed two cars on island. We wanted our fancy awesome van, which we love. What are you doing?
Fancy awesome van, which we love.
And then we wanted an adventure vehicle. And
which
originally
is awesome.
We were gonna do
a
cool pickup truck. But Carlos decided, he was like, babe, I really feel like a Jeep is gonna meet all of our needs. It's gonna be fun. We've always wanted a Jeep. He's like, and you know what? I want this to be your birthday present. So like, pick out what you want. If you want a pickup truck, get a pickup truck. If you want a Jeep, get a Jeep. Really, really excited about it. So our friend Ian over at Carmar, he's the one who hooked us up with the van for the first place. And we went over there to just look at Jeeps, just in case. And of course, we see this Jeep that we're in right now.
So hold on, just a little insight about Ian. What he does is so awesome. So part of Carmart finds these, you know, trucks that are, you know, used or whatever, these Jeeps, and he soups them up the way that like somebody like us would come in.
Because we didn't need a new Jeep. We wanted a cool used
Jeep.
Beat up Jeep.
So he lifted it, put these sick tires on it. And we're doing a lot more to it now after the fact. But
we have a winch in the front.
I've always wanted a winch. But yeah, so we have this awesome Jeep that now we're gonna go take off-roading. And
but fun fact. So I'm just gonna tell you, Carlos was like, no, this is gonna be your car, so let's build your car. Well, that day, Ian was like, why don't you guys take this home and just for the weekend and see how you guys like it, kind of drive around in it. I just assume if it's my birthday present that I would drive it off the lot.
Yeah.
No. Well, Carlos.
Hold on. We made an agreement that I would get it. I would get custody on the weekends.
It happened to be a Saturday, and he was like, no, that means I get to drive it on the weekends. I get custody on the weekends. I've driven this car maybe once, and it's been 2 months since the point.
No, did you know that the Jeep that I got you for your birthday came with a chauffeur full time?
Oh, how lovely. Anyway,
go,
I love
go,
you.
Go,
it's
go,
a
go.
Great Jeep. And I'm glad you enjoy it, because I do too.
It's so gloomy today.
No. All those clean cars. All those clean cars.
All those clean cars.
All those clean cars getting all dirty.
Is this for the camera? Oh, it's still recording. You make me feel like I already know. You make me feel. Basically, I realized that we're going to have to put this car in four-wheel drive. I've never done anything like this. Or whatever. So we had to call Ian. We FaceTimed. We should have filmed that. We're, you know, getting back to this. But anyways,
our vlog skills are rusty.
Basically, I had to figure out how to put the Jeep in four-wheel drive, and I got to roll and not in the gravel. Put it in neutral. Put it in four high. back in the drive. I get it now, but I'm so glad we called because that would have been a mess.
Where are we?
Jinx, you owe me food. Okay, so we are now on a highway, and look, oh, okay, dude.
Ole canole.
You're going real fast.
Look, oh my gosh, it's gorgeous, and they're getting like great waves.
Look, they're like right down there.
I don't think we can see them from here.
Oh my gosh, look. Oh. How freaking cool.
Gorgeous.
Look at all these guys on longboards too, just like coming in easy. If this Jeep, like, it was just detailed, but I guess
that all went out the window, baby.
Sorry, yeah. Oh, look, 4x4 only. Read it. Read it.
So
is this where we turn our 4x4 on? No.
I don't think that's what it means.
No noom. No dumping. And there's a dooming.
Are you worried?
No, because I don't know if we... Why? We're documenting this. I look like a pansy. I promise I'll be better, guys. Is it under 5? Freaking A.
Did you do it?
Look who just did it, four-wheel drive, baby. I know for those of you watching, you might be like beginners.
We are beginners.
But guess
and we're
what?
Slight pansies. What? Oh, my word.
This is kind of awesome.
Does it feel, there's a car that's flipped upside down.
That's not terrifying at all. Oh my gosh. I wish you could have seen what the... What? Wait, did it just hit the floor? Whoa, puddle!
Holy cannoli!
Oh my! I think we're about to do some donuts over here.
Holy!
I think we're about to do some donuts now.
Oh my gosh! Erica's just cracking up in there.
Okay, I. You're crazy, bro.
You guys are awesome.
What you do? Ready to try real trail?
But in four-wheel drive, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you know when.
Okay.
When I put my hazards on, then put it in four.
Okay.
Okay, thanks, Noah. How are you feeling?
I'm a little nervous. Dude, we're sliding.
They're laughing at us. Ah! Lifted. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Do you want me to get out and get you going through it?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, why?
Because it's kind of fun.
Okay. Four-wheel drive.
What were you just saying?
I don't like this at all. No, look. Look, I have the wheels turned all the way. They're not...
Oh, that's a tree.
Yep.
Okay. Just keep going.
You have no choice.
Just keep going. You have no choice.
Whoa.
Thank God it's not a new Jeep.
Holy cow. A little, we're fine, right?
Oh my word. Oh my word.
Well, the good thing is that
I can't even talk. I wish people could understand what we just went through. Oh my gosh. I have no words. So the boys are gonna get a photo of the car. I'm trying my best not to slip. But the cars are just like super muddy. This is where we were doing donuts earlier.
Hey, Erica. You got this. You got this. Don't be afraid. Just go for it. Just go for it. And like, I was cracking up because he got around like this little bump thing. Yeah. And you could, he just like started slowing up. And I was like, no, 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 no. Come on. Oh. Was your traction control on?
On, yes.
Y'all have met these folks. This is Erica and Nohea.
Hello.
They're the crazies who got us
and,
out
and
here.
And we made this friend off-roading.
We just realized that the traction control was on the whole time.
Y'all, we're so, new. We're new at this, okay? So I'm sorry.
Hey, it's me, guys. What's up? Hey, so we made it back to Car Mart because Ian texted me and was like, you gotta come and show me the Jeep so I can see how dirty it is. Hey, Ian, what do you think about the Jeep, dude?
So, how do we change, because we already rolled all four windows down.
You just want to clean the felt, like, real good. Well,
apparently, we shouldn't have rolled the windows down. Thanks, Nohea. And this is your debut on the vlog, bro.
Dude, it's broken in now.
Want a shout out to Tony?
It's broken in.
Shout out to Tony. Tony, what's up? I'm with your pops. No? Cool, cool, cool. So yeah, that's the Jeep, man. What do you guys think? How do we do?
It's good, man.
Nice to see somebody using it. Right? Everything's always clean and shiny and it's not rolled up with like, crap, bro.
This one's good though.
You just leave it like this for like a week.
Okay, this is the before shot. This is the before shot of the Jeep before I clean it. Gonna go clean that thing right now.
Babe, what you doing?
Pressure washing
the car,
how to get it clean before it dries.
Yeah.
Wow, yeah, we definitely, definitely should not have taken Ocean on that adventure. Okay, anyways, some adventures that we do take Ocean on. We have loved riding bikes around, so we bought one of those little, our kid is going crazy. We bought one of those little like carriers, those like bike carriers. And we go on these long bike rides and take Ocean to the park and all this stuff. So here's just some fun clips, little recap of a few weeks ago. I'm
just
loving this.
Family life.
I'm loving this. It's like we film all these things. We sit down. We talk about it. We show the folks at home. I missed you guys.
Hey, Osh. Hi, Sasha. Ocean. Hey, dude. I got you something. I got you your first set of wheels. Come here, dude. What do you think? What do you think, bro? Come here, look. Ocean, we can get in. Look at that. We can roll it up and you can get in, dude. Okay, listen, man. I know you're crying, but I promise you it's gonna be a lot of fun. Wow. Really?
Yeah. Bro, you ready?
How are you feeling? Oh, you look cool. You look super cool.
What's up? You must be an angel.
Antes de ti, pensaba que yo no podría ser quien soy. Porque antes de ti, todo era peor. Y cambiaste todo. Inmortal, me haces inmortal. Solo tú, me puedes salvar,
Hey, dude.
Where's Daddy?
Ocean. Psst. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to.
He's trying to crawl down that slide backwards. We started all the way back here. You.
Porque tú eres la excusa para no sufrir jamás.
You must be crowning
the queen. Hey, what's
up?
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
able to bring Sasha over, which is a really, really long process.
Oh.
A lot of you are asking what is going on with Sydney.
Who's Sydney?
Oh, stop it. So basically, you have to pass a test to get on island, to get your animal on island.
An IQ test.
Oh my gosh. You basically have to make sure that, like, your blood work and all this stuff, and it's insane. And Sydney continues to fail the test. And it's not like that there's anything wrong with her. It just means that they can't pull what they need to pull from her blood. So it's been a really rough process, and it looks like she may not be able to make it. We're still figuring things out.
It's a very expensive
and long process. But right now, for those of you who are wondering where Sydney is, Sydney is with my sister Krizia. They've been taking such good care of her.
Bonding.
Actually, and with Graylin. Like, she's at my mom's house, basically. And she's just being very, like, taken care of and loved on. We're still trying to figure out other ways that we could possibly get her here, but it's just... there are a lot of rules to it, so we'll see what happens. I know.
I, like, pulled a muscle in my chest. Chest, right?
Yeah.
Like upper chest, and it was really giving me a lot of pain. So my buddy Ian was like, you need to just stretch every single day as soon as you wake up. So he got me, like, a bunch of these bands, and I literally just walk around the house stretching that pectoral muscle. I sometimes slap my wife
it's the worst.
In the booty
it hurts
with this.
So badly.
Not hard.
Okay, let me do it once.
No.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm gonna eat my oats. Cool. I don't know if we have any more videos to toss to. I guess no. Now we just have to do our whole day.
Okay, whole day. I'm trying to think of anything else.
No. We don't have to talk about it. We just gotta do it. Okay. Nike. Do it like Nike. Just do it.
Oh my gosh.
Just
go. Earlier you said I'm loving it, and I wanted to be like, ba da
ba ba ba. I'm loving it. So, our day pretty much has been.
Lazy day?
Lazy day. Lazy Sunday. But I'm going to go kite surfing now, and I'm debating, do I take the camera kite surfing, or do I leave the camera with you?
Do we have video footage of you kite surfing?
No. But
should I put ocean
but I can't take it in the water. No, you stay here and relax.
Here?
It's our constant dilemma.
Should I stay or should I go?
She does enjoy going kitesurfing. And, well, actually, Alexa's taking lessons next week, but that's for another vlog. She does enjoy going and watching me, but I think today you should chill here, yeah?
Did you go yesterday and I didn't go with you?
You went yesterday with me.
Yesterday.
Remember with Josh for an hour.
I forgot about that. You have to leave, right now.
I gotta go.
Babe, I should just video you going, shouldn't I?
If you want to, you don't have to.
And, gentlemen, this is your personal update on what is happening currently. I'm just kidding. Carlos is driving. Babe, you're driving?
I'm always driving this Jeep, baby. You know what I'm saying?
In the past, everybody knows how I feel about me driving. I look like I'm a nudist. Here's what's interesting about Maui. When you drive around, you're allowed to drive completely in the nude. Completely in the nude. No, I'm just kidding. I'm wearing my thing. Oh my gosh, babe. Anyway, we have decided to join Carlos for his kite surfing experience. Moment, time, his kite surfing session.
The wind is good, you go.
When the wind is good, you go. The wind is great, so we're going kite surfing while Carlos is. What you eating, babe?
Stupid popcorn that you made me eat.
I'm sorry I made you eat it. I just forced it on you.
You did. You just had popcorn?
I know, I'm so rude. Okay, you guys, can you see the kites already up there?
Oh, there's so many.
And so
baby,
beautiful. Oh, there's a kite down right there.
That's going to be you next week.
Oh snap!
You a little nervous?
Nope. I just have a lot of confidence.
Let's go kiting.
Quiero estar una vida adorándote. Serás lo que yo soñé. My life,
How do you feel?
It was exhilarating.
It's so windy, so you probably couldn't hear me at all. So it was probably a montage.
Oh my gosh.
I
tried surfing. I tried stand-up paddle. I've tried so many different things. That is my all-time favorite thing that, like, sport. That's a sport, right?
Oh my gosh. Is it a sport?
I was never good at, like, soccer. I was never good at football. I was
getting in the backseat.
No. Josh. It's okay. Josh has to go buy something real quick.
Oh, he's going in.
Yeah, so we have a second. We're giving our friend Josh a ride home. Yeah. It was amazing.
Josh is in a lot of blue.
Wow. Guys, kitesurfing.
Carlos was just giving me tips.
I pray to God that Alexa likes it as much as I do. Because I want nothing more than for us.
I don't know if you want that. Because that means every time we go, that means that...
What's up, bro?
You're gonna be watching Ocean.
You're riding shoddy, bro.
Hey, Josh is...
This is Josh.
You got Carlos hooked.
Oh, Josh got me hooked. Anyways, I was just saying that I'm praying to God that Alexa likes it as much as I do.
I told him that he doesn't want that because then when we show up to Kite Beach, he's gonna be the one watching the baby and I'll be out in the water.
No, we'll get a babysitter. Josh! Baby, what a day yesterday was. How you feeling? How you feel? 25, nope, I'm 29, 28, and I'm not sitting on 25 mil, but not yet. Maybe one day, or 29. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's a Drake song. We don't really listen to Drake. No offense. Kind of thing you guys say. I'm just not a big rap guy. Is that weird? I hope you guys enjoyed this weird vlog. Not sure what this was.
It was a catch up.
A little catch up.
I feel like that's all we do nowadays. We're just like,
catch up.
Hey, here's a catch up. We haven't vlogged in 3 months. And then 3 months later, we're like, hey, here's another catch up because we haven't vlogged in.
Well, let's see how this one does. And let's see, you know, I know you guys are going to comment that you want more, but let's just see how it does. And maybe we'll do more.
What was that? Not at all what I put on earth. Here's the big surprise. We're going to say, like, love you guys, y'all are awesome, thanks for tuning in, God bless, and as always, chopped liver, but we're fading to black, but really, if you keep watching, it's gonna cut into pregnancy video, part two.
What? I have no idea what that is.
Labor video,
no idea what that is.
Now watch it, watch it.
No, much love, God bless, peace out, see you later, chopped liver! We're crazy. Oh, I just...
Probably eggs.
Those eggs. Ugh.
Porque en ti encontré mi paz, mi luz, mi fe. Eres guía, tienes mi corazón, noche y día, tu amor respiraré. Es